and happy birthday. Obviously, I'm going to have to speak a little bit quietly because you are in the house. So, it's your 17th birthday. We had your driving lessons set for today. Obviously, that's not going to happen, and I can't even take you out in the car because we might get stopped by the police. Not really sure what we're going to do today. We've got some games planned. We've got a lovely Mexican meal. And obviously, we've got the pub set up later. So please, could you be ready with your glad rags on and full makeup and hair done by around 8 o'clock? And we can sort out some drinking. I hope you have a lovely day. We love you very much. And we're really glad that we're in lockdown with you. You're keeping us sane. Thanks, Ella. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Hi Ella, just to wish you a happy birthday. Sorry we can't be with you, but we're thinking about you. You're such a beautiful girl and we know that you'll have a lovely day.
I'm very proud of all the success you've done and the talent you've got. And now I'm going to hope that you are such a good driver when you learn to drive. So happy birthday, darling.
See you soon.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Ella.
I'm so sorry we can't celebrate with you in person.
But we're going to do our very best to celebrate anyway.
Hi, Ella. Happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day. I love you always. And we will have to arrange something for when this is all over. Bye. Bye.
So this is about to sound really soppy or really, really rubbish, so consider yourself warned. You are the best big sister I could ever ask for. You've helped me through so much with building my confidence up. I could never thank you enough for making me do the production because it's been the best experience ever. And I can't thank you enough for all the opportunities you've pushed me to do. Also, I know that this birthday isn't going to be amazing because we're all ill and, I mean, just look at your surroundings. But I'm sure I'll make it amazing for you. And one last thing, I just want to say thank you so much for letting me have your face, even though I do wear it clearly a lot better. But I love you. Bye.
Hi, Ella. Happy 17th birthday to my beautiful, talented girl. I'm so proud of you every day and all that you have achieved so far and all that you will achieve in the future. It's a shame that the driving lessons can't start right now, but we can get that sorted as soon as all this is over. In the meantime, enjoy your day if you can, but let's make the best of it and let's look to celebrate again when we can. Lots of love, Daddy.
Hi Ella, just wanted to wish you a very, very happy 17th birthday. Now don't be doing anything I wouldn't do. It gives you quite a bit of scope. Have a great day. Hope you can do something special. Bye for now. Lots of love.
Happy birthday, Ella. Can we be 7? Is that so hard? I hope you have a great day, despite having to stay inside. I hope you get everything you want. And yeah, just hope you have a great day. Sending lots of love.
Happy birthday, Ella. Yeah. Happy birthday. I hope you have the best day possible, even though you're stuck inside, which is not amazing. But I promise, as soon as quarantine's over, we will celebrate properly, and we will go out, and we'll go to Nando's. That sounds good to me. But yeah, I hope you have the best day. I love you lots. We all appreciate you so much and we love you so much. Have the best day. See you soon.
Happy birthday, Ella. Hope you have a good day. Lots of love.
Hey girl, just wanted to say happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday! I hope you have the best day ever, despite being stuck inside. But remember, we will have the biggest celebration ever when we can all leave our houses, which I hope is really soon. Love you lots. Have a fabulous day. Bye!
Happy birthday, Ella! I hope you have a nice day.
Happy birthday, Ella. Have you a lovely day.
Shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one there to dry your tears. I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I will never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met, and no doubt in my mind where you belong.
Happy birthday, Ella! Love you loads, I hope you have the best day and you're finally 17, only one more year until we can party! Love you loads, have the best day ever.
Happy birthday to ya! Happy birthday, Ella. I hope you have the best day ever. I'm so sad I can't be with you on your 17th birthday. I hope you get everything you wanted. I love you so, so, so much. I miss you incredible amounts. I love you so much. Can't wait to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Ella. Sorry you're stuck in quarantine, but don't worry. I'll be the same with you. But happy birthday. I'm so sad that I can't see you. But I hope you have the best day.
Happy birthday, Ella. Have a really good day. I'm really sad that everybody's poorly and we can't see each other, but when all of this is over, I promise you we're going to absolutely rock your birthday.
Yo, 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 it is your favourite Heather coming at you to wish you a happy birthday. Obviously we're on lockdown, which is a bit bullshit, but you can blast that Dancing Queen or 17 from Heather's in your house, you know, and unleash her in a Carrie Fletcher. I can't believe the year's nearly over and we still haven't had a sesh, so we need to do that. But yeah, I just want to say happy birthday, you're 17 now, which is pretty shit, not going to lie. But hope you feel better and have a great time in life.
Howdy, it's Gabe. Whoa, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday Ella, happy birthday to you, and many more. Hello, yeah, I'm here basically, same, and wishing you happy birthday. Hope you had a great day, I hope you have many more great days, and hope you enjoy your birthday, although this whole lockdown kind of thing's kind of ruining it. But, you know, it's your birthday, you know, don't worry about it. Anyway, there's more people probably before or after me, so check them out. Whoa.
Happy birthday, Holmes. Stay fresh.